Studienkolleg at TU Berlin is one of the most popular Studienkollegs across Germany. In this lecture, we get an overview of what are the courses that the Studienkolleg at TU Berlin offers, when are the application periods and deadlines, what are the required documents and language requirements for the application, how you can prepare yourself for the entry test, and what are the things about this Studienkolleg which makes it so popular. TU Berlin is one of the best universities in Germany, especially when it comes to technical programs or programs also related to business and management and economics. TU Berlin is worldly renowned, is connected to some of the best universities in the world, and most importantly, it's at the heart of Berlin. It's actually in Charlottenburg, one of the most popular districts in Berlin. Unlike the FU in Berlin, TU Berlin offers two entries for its Studienkolleg every year. FU Berlin only offers winter semester intake, but TU Berlin offers winter and summer intake, which is pretty good, right? The courses that are offered at TU Berlin's Studienkolleg are T-Kurs and W-Kurs, T and W, technical courses, and Wirtschaft courses, basically anything related to business management and economics. Now there is an M course at TU Berlin, which is offered in cooperation with Charité, the Uniklinik of Berlin. However, that program costs a fortune. It's not a publicly funded program. So I'm not going to talk about the M course of TU Berlin in this video. I'm going to focus on the T and W course. Application for TU Berlin's Studienkolleg should either be done through TU Berlin or through the HTW, Hochschule für Technik und Wirtschaft. That's another university in Berlin, who says, wait a second, if you need to go to Studienkolleg and take the FSB test, please go to my partner university, which is TU Berlin. Regardless of which of these two universities you apply to, if you have an indirect university entrance qualification, you will get an invitation for the entry test of Studienkolleg at TU Berlin. The application deadline for winter semester is the end of June, 30th June actually, for 2021. And the application deadline for the summer semester is at the end of November. The entry tests happen usually at the end of August for the winter semester and somewhere in January for the summer semester. Watch out with the entry tests for the winter semester. Very often, the entry test date for the TU Berlin Studienkolleg falls on the same day as FU's entry test, FU Berlin's entry test. If both fall on the same day, then you have to choose. You need to actually attend only one of them, one or the other, if you apply for both. So take a look at that. Just make sure that you're not applying for both of those Studienkollegs in Berlin, and then in the end, you get invitation to both entry tests, hopefully, but you can only attend one of them. Now let's talk about the required documents. Application for TU Berlin's Studienkolleg is done through UniAssist, whether through TU Berlin or through HTW. It doesn't matter, you need to do it through UniAssist. You know the application costs of UniAssist, 75 euros for the first application in each semester and 30 euros for any further application. So if you have not done any application so far at UniAssist, this will cost you 75 euros. Or if you have already applied for universities or Studienkollegs in this semester, this will be costing you 30 euros. The required documents are, like always, the certified copies of your educational background, which gives you the university entrance qualification, the HZB, and also a B2 German certificate, usually a Goethe or TELC or ÖSTE certificate. Let's say Goethe, TESDAF, these are the mainstream and are always accepted. For the application period for winter semester of 2021, probably due to Corona situation, only online application, reine Online-Bewerbung, is also accepted. That means that you don't have to have your documents certified and sent per post to UniAssist. You can actually upload them in the UniAssist system, which is pretty good, right? So one step less for you. We will see how it works in the future. Does TU Berlin actually, or HTW, accept only online applications, or they say no, now Corona pandemic is over, please send in your applications. We want to see on the paper if the documents are actually original, authentic. If you want to apply for TU Berlin Studienkolleg, please take a look at the description of this video. There is a link to an online course where I teach you every step of the way how to fill the online form at UniAssist. Basically a bunch of information about Studienkollegs in general in Germany, and also entry tests, how to prepare yourself for that, sample tests, a lot of information that will be useful for you. The link contains a coupon with a huge discount to the course. Last point, why TU Berlin is so popular? One reason is already mentioned, because TU Berlin itself is such a good university, and when you study at its Studienkolleg, you have access to TU Berlin's courses. Right. The other thing is Berlin. The city of Berlin is very attractive for international students. It's the biggest city in Germany. It's a capital with a lot of history. It was divided into the east side and west side for decades after the Second World War. The history and its footstep is everywhere in the city, from architecture to the culture, from one side of the city to the other side. And this modern, contemporary history has actually changed the world. Wherever you come from, you will see traces of the current politics of your country in Berlin. If you are a person who enjoys living in a big urban area, in a modern society where things are very open, alternative, and non-traditional, if you have a global mindset, then Berlin is definitely the right choice for you. At the end of the Studienkolleg period at TU Berlin, you attend a test called FSB, like any other public Studienkolleg, and that FSB test and its result is valid for whole Germany. That means if you get an FSB in TE course or WE course from TU Berlin, then you can apply for any program across Germany in different states and universities which are related to TE course and WE course. All the best! Good luck, and if you have questions, ask them down here or in the online course, the link of which is in the description.